church. But now you should know that I mean what I say. You better believe it. You better believe it. I just say it once. I don't repeat myself. Dudes, what's going on? I have not made a YouTube video in forever, okay? And if you guys follow me on Instagram, it's because of calculus. So blame calculus. Today I'm gonna make a YouTube video on these Tupac shirts I found. Absolutely nuts how I found them. Cause I was done thrifting and I just decided to check the t-shirt section at the end. So yeah, I headed over to the t-shirt section and decided to flip through a few in the double XL, and I do not wear a double XL. Mm-hmm. So I came up on 3 Tupac shirts and I ended up selling one of them already. It went for $6 on eBay. So yeah, that really sucks. But it was not a good shirt. But the other two are crazy. So I'm gonna show you guys them real quick. Check them out. So I got them both right here in a Ziploc bag. I didn't wash them because you got to be careful with this print, but the print is so clean on them, it's insane. We got Pac front and back. We got Machiavelli. Man, this thing is just nuts. And the thing I didn't understand about it was the brand. It's just a random brand, if you can see that. So random, but I picked them both up luckily. I honestly didn't know if they were worth much, but ended up finding out that these are absolute gems. So yeah, absolutely stunned. Just one of the better finds of my career. Absolutely sick. I mean, just nuts. Still got them both. Crazy. So anyway, they actually both sold on eBay for $350 a piece, and the guy ended up flaking on me because he said, hey man, I'll pay the fifth. I was like, okay man, that's fine, no big deal. And it is now the 7th and my dude hasn't gotten back to me. So they are back up for sale. No, I am not selling them for cheap. I am sorry. I have college to pay for, and these are some gems, I'm telling you. Because as soon as I got them, I got offered quick cash. People were offering me like $100 a piece. I actually got offered $200 a piece. But I'm gonna sit on them because they are absolutely pristine. And I ended up paying a whopping $30 for both of them. And I don't know why the thrift decided to charge $14.99, but I guess I can't complain, right? Thank you guys so much for checking out this video. I'll have more pumping out soon. Thank you.